Hello, my name is Chloe. The title is Keeper and the Giant. Keeper was watching televisions. He was watching a program called The Angry Giant. He liked the program. The Angry Giant lived in a castle near a village. Nobody in the village liked the giant. He is always cross. When the giant crossed his staff, his feet and the house shook. Oh no, everyone said. He's cross again. He's always cross. Keeper went to find Chip, but he was out. He picked up the magic key and it began to glow. Ooh, said Keeper. He ran to get Biff, but she was out with Chip. The magic began to work. It took Keeper inside the magic house. The magic took Keeper to the gate of the giant castle. Keeper was frightened. He saw a signpost. It pointed to the village. He didn't want to meet the giant, so he went to the village. Keeper came to the village, but it was tiny. Keeper was a giant. Oh no, said Keeper.